Grand Rapids has been an attraction point for people for a long time. Thousands of years ago, Native Americans found this paradise with the rapids, clean water, great place for fishing, and to hunt deer. The settlers found something similar when they came here to start trading furs, and they found that they could follow the sound of the raging rapids that used to be here. They could hear it up to a mile away through the forest. If you'd like to learn more about the city of Grand Rapids, the history and the importance of the Grand River, the cultures that settled here, and how the city developed, visit toursaroundmichigan.com, and we are ready to tell you more.